When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Thank you. sensitivity. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. glad you made it. But you are a goner.
That's on too.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here.
But I can't promise you I'm being quiet. I am not.
I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light!
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster!
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! And who's a boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
gonna work. Just you wait. All right, comrades, let's move out. Nice and slow.
What's up?
None. You?
Not inside.
Move on. Steadily. Don't stick your heads out.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now?
No, who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That ass for Bourbon thought he just had a dream with the balls.
Seems like... Hey, what the fuck was that?
I don't know. Stand down! What did you grenade?
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Please, please! Tonight! Infiltrate Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
So did I. I did not expect him to die that soon.
Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Good. We have nothing to worry about.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel.
That caught me by surprise.
And it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Hey, I thought you said
please keep your
light
on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever.
Freeze, and look forward.
I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Wait, seriously. Why the fuck can I not go through?